Hi there, and welcome to the Citrus Twist Kids channel. This is Natalie, and I'm so glad you're here. Today, I'm up on the blog with a new entry to my Life Crafted album using the Make It a Venti Kit. And if you're a coffee lover, this kit is perfect for you. But if you're not addicted to coffee as many of us are, then this kit is also perfect for you because it's so versatile. So today, I want to give you something that's non-coffee related. It's actually about my past and my present using the kit. I'm going to use quite a bit of some of the digital files. I'm using some of the TN papers. I'm also using a cut file. This cut file is called a hard screen, I believe, or geometric card. And I use the version that has the little screen that is sized for the Life Crafted album. Now, what I did with it is I printed two mirror images of it because my idea is I'm going to sandwich that beautiful wood grain paper that goes from wood grain to pink in between the die cuts in this case, kind of creating a new page for my Life Crafted album. So you're gonna see right now, all I'm doing is using some glue around the edge of the screen just to glue it onto the TN paper, and then I'm gonna trim it. And I'm gonna do the same to the other side. And then I'm gonna glue the two, I'm gonna say screens or papers together so that the wider edge of the heart or the paper in this case are facing the side where the holes are gonna go. So it was this cut file was designed so that it actually fits into your Life Crafted album, and I even added the space so you can punch your holes in it. So now that I have it in place, I actually worked this month a few layouts for the workshop, the subscriber workshop. So I'm gonna take advantage of one of the B-sides of one of the layouts to create, I'm gonna say the left-hand side of my layout. Now, the card that you see right now, it's one of the cards that comes included in the Life Crafted kit, they make it a Venti, but I went and pulled actually, this is a second copy. This is one that I printed using the CTK digital file, because I knew I'm gonna use that card. You're gonna see it in another project coming up too. So once it was printed that, I printed quite a few other TN papers, and I also printed a second copy of that little card you see at the top, the one with the flower. And all I'm gonna do first of all is fussy cut the flower, because my idea is I'm gonna put it kind of in a diagonal look to the card, like I'm just gonna glue the flower straight onto the top of the card, kind of creating a diagonal line, and then I'm gonna add my title in between the two flowers. I'm kind of moving the flower so that I know that I'm gonna have enough space to add my title. Now, once I have that in place, I'm gonna take advantage of the mini alphas, and these are copper foil or rose gold foil, and they're perfect to add the title. So you're gonna see that I'm just gonna add my ruler just to make sure that I have a straight line, because they're little blocks, and I'm actually gonna use an X-acto knife because I'm having a hard time pulling them off, so my choice was to cut them with the X-acto knife and then just peel the backing that way. It made it easier for me. So the title is gonna be My Girls. So the two little girls that have been in the picture, those are my goddaughters. They live in Ecuador. Unfortunately, we get a lot of conversations every day. I talk to them every day through the phone. That's the beauty of technology nowadays. So just to complete this side of the layout, you see that I pulled a little chipboard, and that comes from the Love Stories kit a couple months ago. I have quite a few of them left, so I've set them aside because I knew I'm going to use them here and there. So now I'm going to go on to completing the side where I put the picture. First thing I did is I picked one of the TN papers, and again, like I said, I'm using with the Make It a Venti TN papers, the digital file, because it's just easier for me to print, and I love stretching my kit. So first thing I did is I just used the gray floral paper. I wanted something very neutral for the background. And then I just add in a few pieces. These are from the cut apart sheet that you get for free as a subscriber with the Make It a Venti kit. And I'm using that little pink label because it has the same floral that I fussy cut. So I cut it in half, taking away the white part, and just gonna add the flowers on top, kind of a layer behind the picture. And then the second piece where I had all the blank space, I'm gonna use it at the bottom of the layer. I'm bringing the little round chipboard sticker just because I wanna marry all that. You see that kind of tealish, minty color. And for that, I am using the little sticker that you see on the picture that comes from last month's Life Chapter kits. I had a few left, and I'm gonna make it work in this layout. And that's all it's gonna take. I am adding a few hearts. It's gonna be a lot of hearts added throughout this layout because I just wanted to emphasize the heart and the color. So that's about it for this page. Now we're gonna work on the other side of the page. And now, for the other side of the page, and like you see, I'm just pointing how I'm repeating the heart. From the other side of the page, I am going to focus on a picture of the past. This is March 4th, a couple years ago. That's my grandmother. Unfortunately, she's no longer with us. But as a family, we always celebrate her birthday every year. So our choice is always to take to share a picture of us when we were young. And I have very few with her because I lost a lot of my pictures when we moved to Canada. So this is one that I cherish a lot. So all I'm gonna do for the picture is just back it with one of the papers from the Make It a Venti Kit that has the same pink tones. And then I'm just gonna take advantage of some of the cut apart cards and also the labels that come included in the kit that you can cut just to add a few accents at the corner of the picture. And I think that's gonna create the cluster and marry all the colors together. You're gonna see that I'm playing with some ideas how I'm gonna add my lines of journal. And I really like the grid and the spiel cards that you get in the Make It a Venti Kit. So I pulled one that says, I love spending time with you. That's the B-side, and it had that yellow that I'm looking for. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna trim that I love spending time with you, and I'm gonna use a kind of a label at the bottom of my picture, and I'm just gonna tuck the little grid part under the picture, and that's where I'm gonna add my lines of journal. So all I'm doing is just trimming that yellow piece so that it looks more as an embellishment than as a piece of a card. And then I'm gluing it right at the bottom of my layout. So you're gonna see that I am moving some yellow. There's gonna be three pops of yellow. I'm thinking of a visual triangle that is gonna guide your eye throughout the page. You're gonna see that I'm gonna add also, I'm gonna play with the teal because the title has a teal label in the middle of the word love. So I'm pulling one of these little labels that come. Also, I don't know if it comes from the cut apart sheet or the little label sheet that you get in the kit, but it comes in this kit. And I'm adding the little word that says, oh, heart. And that is from the TN stamp, the Traveler's Notebook stamp for this month. Again, I am bringing, in this kit, I'm bringing a lot of white hearts. I have a few left from a kit. I think it's July 2018. I'm not so sure. And also the ones that I have left over from the Love Stories kit. So then I'm just going to add my lines of journal in the grid paper, add my title. I'm going to bring another little heart, I think, at the bottom just to marry the colors together. Now for the title, and I'm placing my title on the screen, on the heart screen on the left-hand side of this layer. I chose to use this little die cut. This is from the Make It a Venti Kit. And what I love about it is that even though it has the wood grain that is going to marry the screen, it has a little label in the middle. So I've used some of the yellow puffy alphas that are included in the kit to add the word always. And then I'm bringing one of the stickers from last month's Life Crafted Kit because it has that teal that I'm looking for to complete my triangle. And that's pretty much what is going to complete my layout. You're going to see that I add quite a bit of actually white hearts onto the layout and also some teal hearts just because I want to have, like I said, it's going to be all about hearts on this layout. And that's pretty much it. That's what my layout look like. Like I said, it's my present and my past. And it's a division of a heart in between. And the theme is hearts, yellow, pink, and teal, I think. And I hope you try it. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to contact me. Make sure you check your kit. Check the digital files available because there's a lot you can do. You can stretch your kit. You can create extra cards and use them for embellishments. And if you have any questions, do not hesitate to contact me. I cannot wait to see what you create with your kids, how you use them. Besides just documenting coffee, there's so much you can do. There's such a versatile kit. And don't forget to share your projects in the Citrus Sweet Kids fan page on Facebook. Thank you so much for joining me today. And I hope to see you soon. Take care, guys.